Well, I'm down here at the Kitsilano Coast Guard base to meet with Tyler, the officer in charge.
Tony, so I'm Tyler Payne, officer in charge of Kitsilano Coast Guard base. Newly reopened last year in May.
So at Kitsilano we have three vessels right now. We have two search and rescue vessels, and this, the PRV 665, is our environmental response vessel.
Like, this is Vancouver's playground, like the way you want to think about it. And everybody's out there to have a good time and have fun and enjoy the water, and we're just there to make sure everybody gets home safe.